What would you say if I told you almost all the big streamers today, whether that be on Twitch, YouTube, Mixer, or Facebook, are all under one secret, unknown, and immensely powerful shadow company that you've never heard of? And what if this company was pulling the strings behind the scenes to create a streaming war all for their gain in the end? Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Frank Garcia, and this is Frankly Gaming. Buckle the fuck up.
But I'm leaving.
What?
I know this may come as a shock to many of you. But as of today,
I'm joining YouTube!
I will be streaming exclusively on Mixer.
Stream sniping.
So what exactly is Loaded? Ninja, Shroud, Valkyrie, Courage JD, Summit 1G, Lyric, Dan's Gaming, Dakota's, Cloaksy. All names you probably know from streaming. But that's not the only thing they have in common. 2016. The year a previous Good Game employee named Brendan Freytag decided to quit his full-time job and found his own company named Loaded Management. And Loaded wasn't just any other company. You see, they were set to take the world by storm by providing gaming content creators and personalities with an iconic and heroic brand they can get behind that will connect them with publishers and brands alike. And well, they succeeded. Early on, Loaded was able to acquire big-name streamers like Dan's Gaming, and today they step atop a mountain of almost every large influencer on streaming platforms that you know of. And while on its own, this is a great success story and really a giant admiration for the industry, something more sinister is going on. In 2019 alone, over 20 high-profile streamers signed to new platforms. But what you didn't know was that Loaded was behind every single one of them. Disguised Toast on Facebook? Loaded. Courage JD and Valkyrie on YouTube? Loaded. Ninja and Shroud on Mixer? Loaded. Almost every single Twitch signing that year, Loaded. And you may ask, Frank, doesn't it make sense that a talent agency company would acquire a lot of talent and sell them to different companies? Well, don't ruin this for me. Because at the end of the day, while Loaded does have a giant group of talented and visionary individuals, there are things going on behind the scenes, outside the public eye, and strings being pulled that are about to change everything. And more than anything, it is Loaded's attachment to one man that changes everything. But we're not talking about Jeffrey Epstein today. We're talking about Alexander Garfield. And some of you may recognize the name of the 31-year-old CEO. But it was not too long ago that this man was just one of us. He had a love and passion for gaming and the community that surrounded it, and wanted to create content and do whatever he could to grow the community as a whole. In 2004, he joined Evil Geniuses, one of the most prominent esports organizations today, as an intern on the CSGO team. And it wasn't long after, only a year later, that he founded a company called Good Games. And if you recall correctly, this is the same company that Brandon Freytag, the founder of Loaded Management, was working at before he founded Loaded. And this is where it gets interesting. Because after only 8 years working at Evil Geniuses, Alex was promoted to the CEO of the company. And it was at this time that he started to build up Good Games even more, a company Brendan had only been working at for around a year at this time. And it was with this newfound notoriety of being the CEO of one of esports' biggest organizations that allowed Alex to grow Good Games to heights it had never seen, along with Brandon by his side. So much so that in 2014, Twitch started to take a look, and they solidified a deal by the end of the year that meant Twitch now owned Good Games. And for 2 more years, Alex and Brendan both worked at Good Games under the rule of Twitch. But if there's anything we've learned from these two, it's that they always think ahead. And it was their next plan and their next company that would change the landscape forever. Because you see, ladies and gentlemen, Loaded Management is not the streaming Illuminati. Because there's something much, much bigger going on. You see, in 2016, Brandon left to found Loaded Management Company. And they were able to scoop up almost all of the streamers in the game, as we've already talked about. But Alex founded a different company called Popdog. And Popdog's goal was to unify the streaming and gaming landscape, to bring it together into an amalgamation we have never seen. And for many, that was a confusing prospect, something that didn't make sense, and something that fell under almost everyone's radars, until now. Because in 2018, Popdog completed a merger with three other companies: Catalyst Esports, NoScope, and Loaded Management. And with this merger, the true intentions of Popdog finally started to become unveiled. With the assets at Loaded and all of the streamers behind their belt, the media presence of Catalyst Esports, and the technological backbone for creating services via NoScope, Popdog was in a position to take everything. And this is how they plan to do so. What the hell was that? All right, back to it. You see, PopDog is trying to create a universal streaming platform. A place you can go to watch any of your favorite streamers on any platform, no matter where you are. As it stands today, there are a couple different places you can go to watch streams. YouTube, Facebook, Twitch. And new services are on the horizon from potentially companies like Spotify that could mix up the streaming game drastically. And who would benefit more from a scattered and battered streaming landscape than a universal streaming platform where you can watch your favorite streamers all together? And it's weird to think, because that platform used to be Twitch. But now that Loaded has scrambled up so many streamers across multiple platforms and been in talks to create new platforms with new services, the landscape is more divided than ever. And why would Loaded want this? Well, with the merger with PopDog in 2018, it seems fairly obvious. Every day, it is becoming harder and harder to decide what platform you want to watch streamers on, depending on where your favorite streamers are, what the services provided by each company is, and a multitude of other factors. But PopDog wants it to be that way, because the harder it is to decide where to go, the more and more a service like PopDog.com starts to make sense. And now that PopDog has merged with the likes of Loaded, NoScope, and Catalyst, they have the media, technological, and human resource presence they need to absolutely dominate the industry. They now have control of virtually every large streamer, and the few that they do not, they are in talks with currently. They have control over the technological backbone of an amazing streaming service via the help of NoScope. And now they are soon to have control of the entire streaming landscape, potentially with PopDog. If there ever was a streaming Illuminati, this is it. A company that barely anyone knows about, that hasn't even cleared 1,000 followers on LinkedIn, but yet has so much immense power, more than anyone else we know of in the streaming sphere, and no one even knows. Or they're just a normal company with a lot of extremely competent people working for them. Fuck. So yeah, guys, thanks so much for watching. And I have to say, it's been crazy to see how much we've been growing on Twitch and YouTube recently, especially after I've been working on this for a little over a year now. And I just have to say, no matter how many times I fail, no matter how many times I get no views on a YouTube video or live on stream, I will continue to work my ass off and get better every day until one day we're at the top. So once again, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Frank Garcia, and this is Frankly Gaming. I'll see you next time.
Yeah, that's the all if you offended.
That's chat.
Yeah, swag.
I have no
swag
ammo.
I reinvented. Acting like you fly, but you just a flight attendant. Me, I am the pilot. Shout out to my stylist. I'm fed up. Me, I usually keep it chill,
oh,
but I'm fed up. I was trying to bite my tongue, but I'm fed up. I don't ever get bitter, just better. Just better. They say it's dope when I hold it, I get the mic and control it. They see I'm steady and focused, I put my city on shoulders. We been the furthest from sober, he got the blunt and the soda. If someone get in my way, I'ma go run him over. Ran him over in a Uber, ain't no drunk driving. Uber XL, let the shawty's piling. Shawty like my style, I let it smash, my stylist. Boy, I got the drip, can't find it. California coast for the weekend, let the party begin. Animals smoking all these botanicals.